Sorry, I had to check something and regain my composure just a squishy bit. Also, I missed a coin back here, and I also missed an item earlier.
What the hell?
Okay, this must be her. What the hell? Just went out the god dang window. Thank you. Ghost! Yo, ghost! Miss Spooky! Did you cause this, or are you gonna help me? Look it, I'm out of here! I'll be like, you know what? Here's a plant. We'll fuck with it. Have a nice day. Maybe I'll just give her something. Maybe. I have candy. Okay guys, one second, I'm stuck again. God dang, when there's a reason for things to happen, it's this. The fact that I missed that. Yeah. I also missed that. Steel Empire. Also, you're supposed to examine this. Now, what I failed to get also was, yeah, luckily for the walkthroughs and the video app. God! Dang it! Boy, I hate being completely unobservant of things, especially when I'm terrified. I really have trouble. How the hell am I so. How the hell am I good at missed games? With my damn idiocy. Supposed to be a ramen thing underneath here. So. But yes, I'm down. I was down the lower floor, in case you couldn't tell. But I missed a few things. Fuck you. And equipment is not being returned to storage rooms after us. Please tell the head of PE if you find any missing equipment, especially the walls. Of course, even though it's a note. PE class plans. PE class. No equipment will have not have been cleaned up thoroughly after PE class. You run a shoddy school. It's a piece of shit. I hope y'all die in a fire. Turn left, the number of baseballs. Turn right, number of volleyballs. Turn left, number of soccer balls. Turn right, number of baseballs. Six locked. And now, hold on. I read the fact. Tell me the exact number so that way I don't frick it up, because obviously we're in a tight situation. Yeah. This is the bullshit part. We have to count the number of balls. And sad part, I wish I had done this earlier, is we have to, is the fact that the, we have to count the number of balls. And the sad part is, it's random every goddamn time. Now, thankfully, the walkthrough says that during this time, for soccer, is during this time, the janitor is no problem. Four, volley, two, base. So let's hope that works. Otherwise, I'm going to have to go, because we need something here. Okay, left, right, left, right. Left two. Right four. Left four. And right two. What? Okay, left two. Shut the fuck up! What story's number five? I'll read that later. I really want this kind of shit. Can't fix it. That is probably important. I wish. Luckily, from what I've read on the walkthrough, the maker admitted he cried foul on this puzzle. From what I've read in the walkthrough, anyway, he admitted he royally fudged. Yeah, I apologize. I'm sorry. This is what happens when you play a game long. As you run through various halls looking for balls. Yes, I know!
While this sound bitch keeps on screaming!